Determine the position of shear center for 80 mm by 40 mm outside into 5 mm thick channel section. See, this is the channel section. See, outer 80 means center to center is 75. This thickness is 5 mm. The center to end width is here 37.5. This also. Now we know shear flow is like this. So shear flow is like this, and here it is like this, and this web shear flow is this is the shear center, which is e distance from this. And what is this? Here shear flow is 0, here shear flow is some q. So q equal to q, that is q, this is q, this is also q, this is also q. Q equal to v by vq by I, that equal to v by I into q. Q is here moment of that area, that is 37.5 into 5 into center distance is 37.5 into 5 is the area into 37.5 is the center distance, that is the this one Q. And what is I? I equal to moment of inertia for this section is 2 flanges are there, 2 into, suppose if you take this only flange, 35 into 5 cube by 12 plus 35 into 5 is the area and center distance is 37.5 square, parallax theorem, plus web, web is 5 into overall depth is 80 cube by 12, that equal to I value 706250 mm to the power of 4, that is I value. Now what is the force F here? F equal to, because this is F force and this force also F, F equal to area of the triangle, half into 37.5 into Q, that is equal to half into 37.5 into Q is V by I, 37.5 into 5 into 37.5, that is F. We know this couple and anticlockwise couple, that is F into 37.5 is 75, is equal to V into E. So this is the equation, R E equal to 75 75 V by 75 F by V, 75 F by V. That equal to 75 into F is this, half into here 37.5 three times is there, that is 37.5 whole cube into 5V divided by I we know 706 250 I, that is 75 F by V. So V gets cancelled. So E will be now 14 mm. This will comes out as 14 mm. So our shear center here, this E is 14 mm. So that the twisting will not be there, only bending will be there. If V is acting at a shear center.